this video, we will show you how to invite your staff, edit, and delete roles and designation. To give your staff access, click on the Invite New Staff button, input the email address and select the role or designation which will serve as your staff's access on both the device and the dashboard. To give you a brief overview of each role, a manager role can access both the dashboard and device app with all the functions, from register guests, selling, top up and refund. While register guests, sell on POS, top up and refund credits have limited access on the device app only. When you select sell on POS role, you may then choose which locations the staff can access. When you select the top up and return credits role, you may choose which payment method staff can have access to. Click on save to complete the invitation process. Staff will then receive an email with the activation button as shown in the screen. They will be asked to input their information to fully activate their accounts. To edit a staff's details or delete staff access, just click on the staff name, change the relevant information and click Save or click on Delete Staff button to remove their access. Furthermore, you may visit help.pouchnation.com to access our knowledge base or email us at support@pouchnation.com for more information.